This video will provide an overview of the tutorial for structured picking. The actual picking performance is as shown here. Next, taking the example of picking housings on pallets, this video demonstrates how to build a vision-guided robot workstation and use the built-in application template in the software to configure relevant parameters, ultimately achieving robot picking. Here are all the steps for picking housings. This collection of tutorials will walk you through these steps one by one. First of all, vision system hardware setup is an introduction to how to mount the camera and the IPC, connect them, and capture images using the camera. Next, in robot communication configuration, robot programs and configuration files will be loaded into the robot system so that communication between the robot and the vision system can be established. In hand-eye calibration, complete the calibration process to obtain the coordinate system transformation between the camera and the robot reference frame. Then, in vision project configuration, generate the object point cloud model and configure relevant project parameters to get the vision results of the project, such as the object poses. Last but not least, in perform picking, you will see how the output of the vision project can help plan the picking path for the robot. Also, you will know how to configure the robot to perform picking. The application templates and data used in this video can be found in our software and documentation. For more details, please refer to the following videos and our documentation.